curved tracks. Four straight tracks. I have two extra tracks. There is not enough room on my table, so I will not be using these. To simplify the review, I will not be using this part of the set. To insert batteries, you're gonna unscrew here. You're gonna need four AA batteries. That's interesting. The wheels did not turn right after I turned on the train, so that's interesting. So the train is not broken, keep that in mind. My first impression, I thought it was broken when the wheels didn't turn. This is a very interesting design. This is the first time I see this in trains. I would like to point out something interesting about the train. So it has a feature where it accelerates using three levels of speed. Let's see what I mean. All right, so that's the first level of speed. This is the second level of speed. And this is the third level of speed. This train is also capable of producing smoke from here, but we will not be using oils because it smells. Thank you.